Good morning, dear colleagues and friends. On behalf of the scientific team, represented by young scientists of Bohdas-Khmelnytsky National University of Cherkasy, let me introduce you the main results of our research titled Management of Financial and Economic Security of Critical Infrastructure Objects is a Condition of Risk of Quarantine Restrictions, Strategic and Personal Aspects. My name is Natalia Zachosova, and I am a Doctor of Sciences in Economics, Professor of the Department of Management and Economic Security in Bohdas-Khmelnytsky National University of Cherkasy. And my speech and my presentation today will have the following structure. So let's start with the very beginning. The list of critical infrastructure objects includes business structures of various sectors of the economy. Those objects, the shutdown of which may actually destabilize the state of the national economic system or lead to increased social tensions, humanitarian or man-made disasters. Obviously, the quarantine restrictions, in particular regarding the temporary suspensions of activities, will not directly apply to such facilities. At the same time, the efficiency of their operation is directly affected by the suspension of the rest of business structures, the transport system which ensures and mediates the performance of critical functions by objects of critical infrastructure. It is in the context that the issue of ensuring financial and economic security should be addressed because it is a system tool that characterizes risks and minimizes the consequences of the impact of threat that should be used in such conditions in the first place. The need to manage the financial and economic security of critical infrastructure objects is explained by the following circumstances and reasons. Influence. Economic and financial stability of economic entities that form the structural framework of the national economic, industrial, defense systems determine the functional capacity of the national economy as a whole. Strategic importance. The state of financial and economic security is the subject of the starting point, the zero hypothesis for determining the strategic guidelines of its development in the future. At the same time, the condition of critical infrastructure is crucial for economic foresight within the development of the national structure. Strategy of the state. Autonomy. Critical infrastructure must be economically and financially independent, if not from public authorities, given their special status, but at least from market business structures, in order for their activities to be fully aimed at meeting national interests and not the desires and needs of certain groups of stakeholders. Specifics. Critical infrastructure objects must demonstrate the peculiarities of building their own systems of financial and economic security. For example, in the context of organizing the protection of information resources, which often have the status of state secrets or information with limited access, for such objects, it may be inadmissible to disclose information about their own financial conditions or sources of income, existing contracts which may be necessary to obtain investments or loans. Such specific aspects significantly reduce the capacity of some critical infrastructure facilities to attract additional financial resources, leaving the only opportunity to rely on public funding for their activities. And the last time constraint, given the need for continuous operation of critical infrastructure objects, the need to have a sufficient supply of resources, especially material and financial, to ensure the performance of operational business processes, reaching a low level of financial and economic security, will be difficult to guarantee. On the next slide, we offer our understanding of the core of financial and economic security of critical infrastructure. Given the objects of critical infrastructure differ in so-called level of criticality, that is, fall under a certain gradation of importance for the state for national security and sustainability of economic development, we propose to highlight certain characteristics of their financial and economic security. As you see, on the table, we offer on this slide two levels of importance, national level and industry level, and the core financial and economic security essence on this level. And next slide show us different another two levels, regional level and local economic or social system level, with characteristics of the core of financial and economic security essence for these two levels. At the stage of this scientific study, we will try to identify the risks caused by quarantine restrictions and currently have a negative impact on the future, may cause for it for the state of financial and economic security of critical infrastructure objects. First one, disease of employees. Lack of replacement, downtown of equipment, shutdown of business processes, the need to involve outsiders to ensure the continuity of the work process. Second, transport and logistics problems, supply disruptions, delayed delivery of necessary materials, personal delays to the workplace, the need for additional costs for the organization of transportation of personnel to the place of work. Next one, non-fulfillment of contractual obligation. The need to cease operations during the lockdown causes a breach of contract by companies that must comply with government decisions and stop work. For critical infrastructure objects, this may mean an increase in receivables and payables, breaks in chain supply, loss of customers and partners, the need to find financial and economic alternatives to maintain their own economic reliability. Next one. Reduction of the number of orders that user of previous agreements on the purchase of products or services due to their loss of relevance during the quarantine period. And the last one, difficulty or inability to work with foreign partners and counterparties during the quarantine restrictions by both or more countries whose entities are involved in the process of such cooperation. Traditional approaches to strategic management of financial and economic security of economic entities are found in numerous publications of Ukrainian researchers. But we would like to offer our target model for strategic management of financial and economic security of critical infrastructure objects. So, as you see, our model consists of six main blocks: time, aims, resources, governance, endless transformation, and each block has four own elements that describe the meaning of the very resource we offer. Four blocks for time, long-term, medium-term, short-term foresight. Four blocks for aims, to characterize the aims, again, consistency, specifics, achievable and rational, that is the characteristics of aims we propose. Resources, finance, personal, tangible assets and information. Governance, we describe the state bodies, owners, management and stakeholders. And less like a characteristic of strategic management with guarantees, alternatives, projects and involvement. And the last one, transformation, we believe that modern management, strategic management needs to be a characteristic, like a process with transformation possibility. And flexibility, innovation, changes, and modernizations are the very characteristics for it. Fundamentals of personal policy, formation for the need to ensure financial and economic security of critical infrastructure in a global pandemic and quarantine restrictions are grouped in several directions, sections of personal policy. As you see, here is starting and promotion. Next slide shows us overcoming resistance to change, involvement with the description and details. Next one, discipline and organization, leadership, partnership and teamwork, time management and self-management, and at last, security and digital literacy. On the last slide, you can see the main conclusions made at the final stage of our research. That is about the updated approach to managing the economic security or business process. That is about the practical value of our research and its results. And at last, our meaning, our understanding is the need to update personal policy. Thank you for your attention. Here is my data and my information for communication. Thank you very much.